What is up, guys? Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers, Axel the Demon Slayer here, and we're about to slay some more fucking demons. I downloaded the demo. I'm fucking ready. Oh, I've been waiting for this. I can't wait for this fucking game.
I gotta switch this. Wait a second. It's not. I don't see any. Oh no. God damn it. Stop texting me. I'm sorry, fiance, but you gotta stop for just a second. Setting. I got it. Hold on, guys. Okay. There we go. Apply. Here we go. We recommend setting your. Oh, there it is. Yeah, the screen may look different depending on the angle you view it from. You play direct facing. Adjust left or right until the image is barely visible. Right there. Oh, well, fuck, I can see it on my fucking game. On my OBS screen. Okay, right there. Right there. Auto assist. Perform intricate combos with simple button inputs. But earn fewer bonus points as at the results screen. Auto assist. Note, the auto assist function lets you perform intricate combos with simple button inputs. Various skills will activate automatically. I'm gonna leave that off because I know how to play Devil May Cry, and I've been playing Devil May Cry for years. So I'm gonna leave that off. Let's start this shit. Yeah! That bionic arm. Get it, Nero. Oh, yeah. Yes. New game. I forgot. This thing, the speaker is on for this, so guys, if you guys hear it and it gets picked up by the mic, kind of sorry, but not sorry, really. My hopes for this demo is that it doesn't spoil much, but it gives me like that extra little taste that I want. June 15th, 5 a.m.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Okay. All right, so we got the controls, basic. Double breaker is circle. Melee, I kind of don't like melee being triangle. I've never liked it being triangle. I liked it more being like X or something. demolition shockwave or high flying haymaker. Okay. Oh god. Narrow is on my screen. And the red orbs look fucking cool. Oh, I can't exceed anymore? Okay. What a mess. What the fuck happened to these people? I like how the top screen's like broken. Alright. Okay, and we got sprint. You ain't gotta do nothing to activate sprint. Oh, wow. Okay. Is there a way, like...
Shall we dance?
Ah, they brought that one back.
Come on. Shall we dance?
That's pretty cool. Okay, skill list. That's what I want. I want to see the skill list. For the Red Queen. Triangle, triangle, then four triangles. Okay. There we go. There's... Oh, the green orbs look a little weird. That's cool though.
Come
All right. Oh my god. Oh, is this a Sensei? Or the Reapers? The Reapers! From DMC3! Holy hell yes. Oh shit. He stays in the air quite a while, doesn't he? Alright. Something seems like a little bit off. Gerbera. Press circle.
Shall we dance?
Oh, don't tell me that was it. If that was it for the demo, then damn. I still need more, man. Okay.
There's gotta be a reason.
What? There's gotta be a reason why we're collecting red orbs and why we can. Thank you. I just punched the fuck out of that thing. Tree root obstacles. Drop a parasitic Nidhogg hatchling into the demon tree root to proceed path forward. Look for a hatchling somewhere nearby. Looks more like a fucking grub, but okay. A hatchling of a parasitic Nidhogg. It feeds on weakened parts of the Clipfoth, destroying its internal structure. Ugh. It's a little gross.
Not gonna lie. This new arm is pretty sweet. The phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle all over.
Well, at least we know it's almost like London. Call Nico. You can call Nico's trailer where you can trade red orbs or skills and items. Any telephone you find is a chance to call Nico.
Hi.
Okay. The try function cannot be used in the demo. That sucks. Okay. And we can't use shuffle. That's kind of great. Learn air hike. Can't learn any step though. Oh, well, I guess I can learn shuffle if I did have the, if I had the enough orbs for it. Thank you. I guess that's all I can do is just air hike. That's great. I really don't want to buy the hands or the arms. His robot arms. Do we at least get to face one boss?
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the lion!
Oh God.
Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
I probably should have bought those.
Oh God. Where am I at? Oh shit.
Okay.
I
Oh my god, dude. All right, dude, fuck you. I fucking died. Yeah, I'm gonna retry that shit. I need to fucking buy the bulk of whatever Nico was wanting me to get. That is... Oh no! I'm not starting all the way over. If I had to start all the way over, that's gonna be some bullshit. That will be some shit. Oh. Okay, can I go straight back to the boss fight? Or do I have to start the whole thing over? If I have to start the whole thing over, my god. That's gonna suck. Ah, I gotta start the whole thing over. All right, I get more orbs. That was a fucking charge shot. I'm not gonna lie, that was a charge shot.
What are demons doing in a city like this?
Making it easy.
Alright, let's try to run through this shit. Oh, fuck. Let's just run through this as fast as I can. Looks like there will be a little bit more content that in that area, though. I'm surprised, and I'm also surprised this is not a timed got up to Savage. That's one S. I like how he slides around. I'm sorry that I have to play through like all this. But at least I don't have to go through some of the tips again, which I probably will. I think the boss is like the last thing to do. I'm pretty sure about that.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
At least the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass.
Yeah, fuck you. Nah, I'm kidding. You're fucking awesome, Nico.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Too prepared. Woman, I ain't prepared enough. Exceed 2 would be nice. But I think that roulette spin will help me out a little bit better. Especially me having to jump for this boss. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm sorry, this demo is like taking forever too. Let's get to kicking ass. All right. Oh man, I don't know if I just used something or not. Oh, nope. Yeah, there you go. All right, gotta move my feet because they're hurting. Ow. Ow!
Garbage now? That's some weird taste.
Fine, Nico. Oh, god damn it, he hit me. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. There we go. It tastes so sweet. I want more. God damn, I can't wait. Devil May Cry is back. That's for sure. Devil May Cry is back. The actual Devil May Cry. Not DMC Devil May Cry. Fuck that shit. Oh my god. I gotta take these off and talk for a second. Holy shit. I've already pre-ordered that deluxe edition. I cannot wait for it. Even though I did pre-order it on Amazon, I'm still... That's the only place that I could pre-order it for a physical copy anyway. So, I can't wait. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like, share, comment, subscribe. And holy shit, Devil May Cry 5 demo is it's kick ass. Yeah, I would recommend anybody to play this. That's for sure. Anyways, later guys.